Hi, this is Susan Wall with Nick McLean Real Estate Group. The first step in the smart home buying strategy process is having a discussion with your buyer's agent. It's critical that they gather important information to customize the home buying roadmap for you. Things like what type of loans are best for you, what type are out there, are you pre-approved? It's important to be when you start your home search here in North Central Washington. What can you expect for out-of-pocket costs? We don't want any surprises and we're here to help you. So that's why it's important that we have a discussion, we have some questions and answers, and then we can customize the best path for you. Next is real estate as an investment in your future. Do you need to sell your house first or can you maybe keep it as a rental? Can you buy a second rental? These are things I can't answer for you on a video, but when you talk to your buyer specialist here at Nick McLean, we can help get you to those answers and make the right decisions so that you can have a profitable future. The last thing I'm going to talk about is local market data and how we use that and how we study that every month to provide you the right information to make decisions. Which homes have the most inventory? Which homes at which prices have the least inventory? What are the micro and macro markets? Is Quincy different than Leavenworth? Is Leavenworth different than Wenatchee? Yes, they all are. And all of that data is important for you to know, and we can provide the expert advice to discuss what we see on these trends and what we discuss in our meetings to help you with your home buying process. By having a home buyer specialist on your side, giving you the right advice, will set you up for success in the home buying process. Next, Matt will discuss with you home buying responsibilities and what you can expect. Stay tuned.